Miss Eve.
Good evening, Amy. Working a little late tonight, aren't you?
Yes, Miss Ingrid asked me to polish the equipment before I went home.
Miss Nyberg?
Rule one. Is that clear?
Yes, Miss Ingrid.
Rule two. You will cater to your guests every wish.
They're lying.
Norma, please.
Well? Well, the sooner we solve it, the sooner we escape.
Mm-hmm.
Phew. I think I'm gonna go check out the murder scene.
Spooky. Be careful, okay?
I don't think I'm gonna be taking any baths.
No. See you later.
Chris Monroe. I'm a new employee here.
I'll see you later. Go with me.
6, 7, 8. Right, 2, left, 2, right, 2, left, 2, right, 2, left, 2, right, 2, left, 2, stretch, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and back, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Now we're only moving from the waist up.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2,
and 3, and 4, and let it flow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hip right, left, right, left. Let it go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boogie. Let it all go. That's right. Make it feel good.
See it.
Right.
Shake it out.
I used to move like that about 100 years ago.
Oh, I bet you still got a few moves left.
It's a very nice thing for you to say.
Okay.
I know who you are.
Oh, who am I?
Private detective. The Townsend Agency.
Who told you?
Our Amazonian directress, Mrs. Ingrid.
That's a little strange. I didn't think you guys were exactly best friends.
Does a cobra love a mongoose? No, she told me because she was afraid not to.
What do you think happened to her?